Now, let us demonstrate the CRO. This CRO we can use for the measurement of the unknown signal for the time and the voltage measurement. CRO is basically inverse transition. It's used to convert the input into the receiver. With the help of time per division and voltage per division, we can measure those unknown quantities. Those unknown quantities are taken with the help of function generator shown here. The function generator like the sinusoidal, time curve, scale, etc. So now we are choosing a range of 20 volts peak to peak here, and the sinusoidal signal is taken here. Sinusoidal signal can be varied in horizontal direction with the help of time per division. So time per division is used for the synchronization of the signal. Synchronization is a process with the help of like we can symbolize any unknown signal on the screen. Now with the help of the volts per division, we are able to find out like, how the signal is varied in particular direction. This signal, number of divisions are taken and multiplied with volts per division. So you will be able to find out the voltage. Similarly, number of divisions in the horizontal direction multiplied with time per division, so you can find out what will be the time. So take the inverse of this and you will find out what it means.